Towards the moon in the hope that this will prepare for an actual manned mission to the moon in an appearance. It's going to last 25 days. Artemis is going to travel 1.3 million miles. We're expecting it to return on the 11th of December. But then, Artemis, this time it's real big. It's a graphic representation of what it might look like in the past, but it has actually happened at last.
What a moment.
It really was.
Yeah.
Got another moment for you as well. Another.